systematic risk measured by Vita factor, that is known as Vita. In the risk and return, that is known as measurement of risk. For that, you can ask how non-diversifiable risk is measured. Then I couldn't say that. There are, you know, three terms we are using in case to identify the systematic risk. Systematic risk, non-diversifiable risk, market risk. Same. Systematic risk, non-diversifiable risk, market risk. Same meaning. On the other hand, other one, unsystematic risk, diversifiable risk, company specific risk. Company specific risk. Now next thing is that what is known as this, how is non-diversifiable risk or systematic risk is measured? How is non-diversifiable low systematic risk is measured? That question mark. I said that it is generally measured by Greek letter Vita. It is measured by, this one is known as Vita, simple Vita. We say that always in the finance theory, it says that though it is not perfect, though it is not perfect, Vita represents the market, the most widely accepted measure of the extent to which the return on an asset fluctuates with the market rate of return. What is called is a good definition, but difficult to keep in mind. What is that? Vita measures, it is not, though it is not perfect, Vita represents the most widely accepted measure of the extent to which the return on a financial asset fluctuates with the market portfolio. So therefore, it's a relative measure. It's a relative measure. We have, you know, that market portfolio data. We have individual data. So then, we need to, you know, that consider now, how we are going to, you know, that calculate the Vita. Calculation of Vita factor. Calculation of Vita. To calculate the Vita, it is called market model. Market model. market model. This market model developed by the William F. Sharpe. So now we try to write the market model. I write over here what is called K subscript J is equal to K subscript J is equal to this is my alpha J plus